Pokemon Trainer here, and today we are having a little battle. We have the Brixian 3-pack blister going up against the Black Kyurem 3-pack blister. I'm sorry. Okay, you guys can see. Here's the Brixian right here. Comes with the promo. The Fennekin coin and 3 packs of evolutions. There you go. I know you guys seen this before. I'm just doing this little oldie but goodie. Alright. So I'm gonna go ahead and open these up. I'll probably time lapse this and speed it up so you guys don't have to see all this. Alright. Say thank you guys for coming to the channel, watching the videos. I'll go ahead and do it like this. This here. Enjoyed your summer so far. I know it's coming to an end. Some of you guys have to get back to school. Some of you guys probably gonna have to start working. There's a Froakie back here. And these are the pack arts that we have. Anyways, let's do. We'll save the Charizards for last. So, with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and get started with a Brixian. Brixian, not so. Anyways, there we go. So, let's get started. There's a code for you. Bring this down. Alright, so we have Broxgrit. Let me get this in focus. There we go. We have Haunter, Revive, Machop, Pikachu, Magnemite, Ponyta, Sandshrew. Hey, nice. I will take that. Reverse Holo is a Dark Energy. And our rare, regular Starmie. Regular rare. Okay. Now that's that one. Can I go back and forth? Now, let's do it this way. The Venusaur. Here's a color for you. 1, 2, 3. Alright. So we have Revive. Misty's Determination. Hey, Secret Rare. Executor. Yep. Executor, Ponyta, Tangela, Weedle, Sandshrew, Ghastly, and our reverse holo is Magikarp, and our rare, ha! Arcanine, regular rare. Okay, so nothing out of that one, except for this, if you call it a hit. The Executor, secret rare. Now to the Charizard pack. There's a code for you. Alright. So we have Magmar, Slowbro Spritlink, Brox Grit, Steel Energy, a Staryu, Drowsy, Electabuzz, Weedle. Hey, there we go. That is a rare. That hit my chin. Reverse holo and whoa. I will take that. Look at that. Nice. Is actually in really good shape. Looks like it's a little whitening. No, that's just the way it's cut. Alright. Into the sleeve. Uh-oh. That's gonna be kind of hard to beat right there. So we did get Reverse Holo, rare, Hitmachan, and Charizard Holo. Not bad, not bad at all. Okay. So now on to Black Kyurem with the Blastoise pack. For you. Alright. So we have Poliwhirl, Full Heal, Porygon, Seal, Staryu, Doduo, Ponyta, Tangela, Reverse Holo is a Brox Grit, and our rare regular rare Mewtwo. Alright. So nothing in that pack. We'll go with Venusaur. There's a code for you. Alright. Charmeleon. Super Potion, Slowbro Spirit Link, Fighting Energy, Magikarp, Onix, Sandshrew, Vulpix, Reverse Holo is an Energy Retrieval, and our rare Mega Slowbro EX. Not bad. Not bad at all. Probably one of the most common EXs you can pull from this set. Now that's all Black Kyurem have. I still don't think it's gonna top that Charizard. Alright, there we go. Alright, what can we get? We have Misty's Determination. Whoa, there we go. We have Secret Rare, Surfing Pikachu, Malamar, Caterpie, Drowsy, Diglett, Charmander, Seal. Oh, nice. Very nice. Reverse Holo is a Zapdos. And Eradicate, regular rare. Okay, you guys tell me, you can leave a comment down below. Let me know, who do you think won this battle? I mean, there are these pools, and here are the pools for this one. Hope you guys can see that. Maybe if I can put the coin here. Yeah, so you guys make the call on this one. Braxton, or Braxton, or Black Huron. This, a beautiful card. But thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys in the next video. Don't forget to leave a comment down below. Who do you think won this battle? Overall, my pick would be you guys, the viewers, won. You got to enjoy this. Thanks a lot.